So after a recent winter storm, a lot of the cliff has washed down. And here, just poking out here, is some crinoid stems. Just see if I can get it out. There we are. So what do we have? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 crinoid stems together. Quite nice little finds, but crinoid has wonderful, will have wonderful detail when it's cleaned up, because it's had zero erosion to it, straight from, fresh from the blue liar slip. So just a few feet away from where I just picked out the last bit of crinoid, here we go again, we've got some more stems. This time it looks like two stems together. Three stems together. Just another bit there. I love finding these tiny little pieces. Although they're small, they've got wonderful detail on them. You'll see individual little stars creating the stems.